I stayed up late, thought about our talk. Nothing left to be said, but the story continues, and I guess I'm in. Dug down deep, it's all coming back to me. The story is simple, my family, way out west, with a Hartford sign on the street. In the story of a crash back in 1973, where a motorcycle man lost a family. And the story of a girl with a flower in her hair, a child of the 60s with a child to bear. And they did what they could, her and the motorcycle man, but a left turn crash in Kansas ain't gonna bring you back home again. Dug down deep, 30 days of sleep is a second chance all you need. Dug down deep. The doctors and the nurses and the flower child stayed with the motorcycle man every night and every day. Uncle Don came to get me, and with the cousins I moved in. Just a boy with a daddy who might never make it home again. Well, they said it wouldn't happen, and boy, if it did, when he woke up, wouldn't be much left of him. Got to know that she was praying as he looked into the light, and the motorcycle man opened up his eyes. Dug down deep, 30 days of sleep is a second chance all you need. Sure enough, it happened as the months moved along. Not only did he wake up, but he stood up and walked, and he swore it would be different had he all to do again. They raised up a little boy, a flower child and a motorcycle man. And it's